High on the Senate vote that repealed a rule that would have made easier for consumers to sue banks. And here to talk about that and the impact on the banking industry is Dennis Kelleher of Better Markets Incorporated. He is the president and CEO. Good morning.
How are you?
Can you tell us about this vote and why it matters?
So this matters actually to every American who has a checking account, a savings account, a credit card, a debit card, which basically means, Pedro, every American, right? So what this vote was all about was the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau passed a rule. And the rule said that financial institutions cannot sneak in teeny-weeny print in the back of these long contracts that nobody reads every time they open a savings account or a checking account or a credit card. Way in the back, buried in there, it says, you, consumer, give up your consumer rights, and you are forced to go into arbitration to settle any disputes. So unlike every other consumer in America, if you get injured by a glass or your car or you trip going out and other people do the same thing, you don't have to go up against a corporation all by yourself. You get to join with other injured consumers in what's called a class action, basically a lawsuit. You get to go to court, and in an open proceeding with rules, you get to have a lawyer who represents the class, and you can get compensation. What this CFPB rule said was that the financial companies cannot force you, the consumer, who's been ripped off, into these arbitration proceedings. You too, like every other American, can go to court and sue the bank. And what happened in Congress is Congress, the Republicans in the Trump administration, said, no. The financial institutions want to keep you in arbitration. They want to force you into arbitration proceedings, which are secret, and they're biased, and they're unfair to consumers. And we know that because the financial institutions win virtually every single time in arbitration. So the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau said, we're not going to allow financial institutions to force ripped-off consumers into arbitration. We're going to let them go to court. The Republicans in the Senate and the House and the Trump administration said, no. The financial institutions don't like that. We're going to allow them to force you into court. So it took away consumers' rights to go to court and get relief.